love Sydney and Margot, and often I borrow their words to express how I feel. I love poems of mystery, fantasy, history. Oh, what seductive appeal! At night, alone in my bedroom, satisfying my need, the candlelight fire ignites my desire to read. Oh, every time I hear a perfect rhyme, I get all tingly, because I know that to find a perfect rhyme is not an easy thing. Places that words let me go. I love the way that your words move me so. No words touched me the way that yours do. And I love you. You are really doing something to me, Mr. Poetry Man. Forgive me, I never get to discuss poems in this way.
Oh, it's okay. I just never knew poetry could affect someone the way it affects me.
Me neither.
It's the end all, the be all, oh, you ought to see all the books that I have on my shelf.
Me too. I find pleasure perusing those writings and musing so often. I pleasure myself. Wait, that didn't sound right.
No, I know what you mean. When I'm deep in the throes of impassionate prose, I could scream.
You scream?
Yeah.
So do I. Lyrical alliteration.
Who doesn't love alliteration?
Well, when the phrases come together like a consummation.
It's realism. I love the places that words let me go. I love the way that your words move me so. I love that you feel the same way I do. You